some plants and animals have special relationships with each other.
These pipevine swallowtail butterflies have a relationship with the California pipevine plant. The adult butterflies lay their eggs on the underside of pipevine leaves. When the caterpillars hatch, they eat the leaves and fruit of the pipevine. The pipevine is toxic, and eating it makes the caterpillars poisonous to predators.
Now that's a cool defense mechanism.